In this episode, Morgan and Rick have been captured by the Savior POWs. They try to talk their way out of being killed. And we also get to see a really great scene between Jared and Morgan. That's been a long time coming.
It's exactly what he deserved. And I mean that both as the character and the job that Josh has done, that he earned that exit. That was the hardest acting job I think I've ever done on this television show, was not to be just smiling as he was eaten, because he's such a dick. Although Josh is a really lovely guy, but Jared is a dick.
You definitely can see the intensity from both actors. It is definitely the kind of intensity that even after we say cut and everybody kind of takes a moment to breathe, that you still feel it.